Hi, we're going on a rescue mission. A couple of days ago, I received a call for help. A dog in the south, in Seville. A dog that has been abandoned and that for the longest time he's been deteriorating and everybody has seen him there. Apparently, this dog belonged to a person with an addiction, a drug addict. The dog was getting progressively worse. They took him to the vet. Somebody, a good Samaritan, took him to the vet and they say that the dog is sick and needed treatment. So they took him back to his owner and said, look, this dog needs help. Here is the treatment. You just have to apply it. And the guy said, no, I can't be bothered, I can't do anything. Just take it. So we have organized for this dog to travel to Valencia, where we are, by road. And we're going now to meet him and take him to the hospital. Please stay with me. This is going to be a beautiful story.
¿Cómo ha ido el viaje? Bien, bien. Vale, espérate, déjame un segundito ya. Madre mía, ¿cómo está este pobre? ¿Cómo estás tú?
Y esta cosita tan divina. ¿Cómo se llama?
Vamos a llamar
Coco.
Se va a llamar Coco.
Coco, vale. Coco. Muy bien. Coco. Cortito. Impresionante lo largo de la estrella.
Tiene colilla de zarigüeya,
como Ángel.
¿Qué se raja? ¿Sobre todo aquí las orejas?
Sí.
Pues vamos a hacerle, vamos a coger unas muestrecitas.
Sí.
¿Vosotros habéis pulgas o algo? ¿Le habéis visto pulgas? ¿Sabéis si se ha tratado contra las pulgas?
No, no se ha tratado.
¿Lo tenéis controlado vosotros o está en...
No, lo he observado en Sevilla. Lo hemos rescatado.
Vale. Hacer unos raspados.
Sí.
A ver si... Si es algo óptica es muy fácil de ver. Si son demodéficas es más difícil. Madre de amor, pues. Mira, ya hace tanto que no veo una sarna sarcóptica.
Lleva sin orinar desde anoche.
Gracias.
tiene una infección, una leucocitosis, como consecuencia de los problemas de piel. Uh-huh. Y luego lo demás, sí, es un perfil muy característico del Ismael, donde las proteínas totales y las globulinas son elevadas.
Coco is in good hands. He has spent his entire life trying to survive outside, on the street. The winter, the cold, the scorching heat of the south of Spain. In the meantime, his family stayed inside the house and didn't let him in. A family of addicts that obviously couldn't take care of him. Coco has anemia, leishmaniasis, and MASH. A terrible combination that makes him really uncomfortable, itchy. He has no energy, he's terrified of strangers. It is our job now to turn his life around. It is our job now to heal his body, his soul, and to find him an amazing family. I need you to help Coco. Please, if you can, donate. Help me save him.